She was too deep for me. Some kind of intellectual. She had an advanced degree in philosophy or the like. She wanted to talk about the meaning of life in Plato. It was a strange kind of night. She was too much woman for me. She had long legs and spandex and ruby red lipstick and rouge on just right. Ordered some kind of caviar. I had to text. She was way too clever for me. She sidestepped my every move. When I tried to kiss her under the stars, she moved quickly to the right. Said I was just getting to know your yen. Now your yang is coming through. Was a strange kind of night. And something came over her and she looked at me and smiled and said, why don't we levitate over to my place for a while? And mumbled something about introducing her in a piece to my inner child. Dust had settled and we were lying there just the same, she said. No, the earth didn't move and I do believe I forgot your name. Some things are better left unsaid, I think they're just the same. Strange kind of night. I always say some things are better left unsaid, I think they're just the same.